Okay, guys, so found a Indiana Jones Easter egg, one on this chair here, which I'm surprised they have like a tons of Indiana Jones Easter eggs in this in some video games, but this one's like very, very important. So you guys take like a good glimpse of it. It's like Indiana Jones. So the next one is also the same thing, which is really weird. It's in a locker. So what do you guys think? Indiana Jones or a cowboy reference? Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.